Barbara Bray Wild is the owner, and she adopted the property in 2000. The property is 50 acres collectively. They're building an outside bar. We have our own bees. So this is a sustainable farm and slash preserve. So we want to continue to have different agricultural products. We're actually considering anything that's not developed on the property with vineyard. We want to put in some raised beds, maybe bring in some animals, so that we can continue to grow as a farm and not just a winery. So the bees do produce the honey, but we actually don't need them to pollinate the plants. Vines are self-pollinating plants. Howard is visiting his rooster friends. Howard thinks that he is a rooster or a chicken, I think. So he hangs out with the chickens and roosters. He's here every day, all year, and he's one of my favorite. His name is Curtis, and looks like he might cock-a-doodle for us. But we got about a half a dozen roosters and over a dozen chickens, and we have all different kinds. We have Rhode Island Reds and whites and silkies, they all produce all different colored eggs and all different kinds of eggs. Over here is our Adopt-A-Vine program. Barbara does, you know, own a bed and breakfast, and she invites you all to come out and have a nice little fun time with the farm, but then she also potentially puts you to work. It's $100 for a year program, and every month you come out and you do, technically yes, work on your vine. However, you get a very in-depth education about how to grow vines. It's about an hour or 2 hour long class, and for about 6 months of the year you're hands-on working with the vine, the lateral positioning, pulling the leaves, harvesting the grapes, pulling off the suckers, all that stuff. And then in the off seasons, after the grapes are harvested, we might do like a wine and cheese paired class, maybe a bottling, barreling, or crushing class. You get to name your own vines, and you do get 10% discount all year round, and then you get two tickets to our 4th of July party, which was our grand opening last year, so it's kind of a big deal. It's our anniversary / 4th of July. You can see all of the fireworks from our vineyard, and we do a pig roast, and we have a blues band, and last year 300 people came, so it was quite the event. And then you also get two tickets to our harvest ball, which is in the fall. It's a time we like to celebrate all of the wines being harvested, but then it's also about a year from the last time the wines were picked. So hopefully we have a couple new releases that are coming out, and we give you 4 tokens for free tastings. And it's an all-you-can-eat buffet and kind of casual. We don't do like assigned seating, so you can kind of mingle and meet and sit wherever you like and kind of come dressed to the nines if you'd like. So those 4 tickets alone pay off your $100. And then you also get a sangria growler initiation. So you get one of those little mini glass jugs that we sell our sangria in. So every time you come out to a class or whatever, you can get it refilled for $15 generally, but with your 10% discount, it's $13. It's a really good program, and there hasn't been a parent that's complained, so they all seem to thoroughly like it. And it's not something you have to come out to every month. You get your money's worth anyway with the tickets and things like that, so if you don't come out to work on your vine, don't worry, your neighbor's going to take care of it for you.